Breaking news, a neurosurgeon charged with manslaughter has been fired by the Mobile Infirmary Health Organization. The organization said in a statement today that in accordance with medical staff bylaws, Jonathan Nakhla is no longer employed. Nakhla is accused of driving drunk and speeding at 130 miles an hour when he drove his car off the I-65 service road 2 weeks ago. A passenger in his car, 24-year-old medical school student Samantha Thomas, was killed.